Okay, so you know what? We just need to take bases, you know, apples to apples and everything in order to be clear, because we get a skeptical, like a concern, you know, if we commit any problem or something or any mistake, and actually we didn't, because if you see, is the point B is 32, okay, according with the information you supply, right? So you see there, 32. And what we have here, okay, according with everything is 32. 32. So I'm using my my gimbal in order that you see the clarification. Obviously you know this information, right? So the one that you supply, that is not a problem because we're gonna make this. But the one that you supply is 50, right? Obviously it's bigger. Bigger. I don't even need to measure because you know exactly what is the discrepancy. This point, the discrepancy is because all of this, all this tall, okay, was a mistake in the number. So I commit to make the alteration, but next time, you know, we need to be a little clear who made the mistake or who are responsible for this, because actually if we are, let's say, you know, a little like a more you know, objective with who made the mistake, we didn't. We didn't because it's exactly the measure you gave us. So just to be clear on this situation.